How do you evaluate a root cause analysis? It's a great question. I'm joined with Tim Diggs. I'm Emily Print. We're going to talk about some of the ways that you can evaluate a root cause analysis and make sure that you're getting a system that's going to get to the root cause and prevent those injuries, save lives. So Tim, take it away.
Well, right off the bat, if you're a Taproot user, to evaluate your root cause analysis, utilizing our investigation grading tool right in our software. It's a great tool that allows you, the user, to set those parameters for your team members to evaluate their investigations and also use it as coaching opportunity for where we need to improve so that you're ensuring you're getting that consistent level of investigations in your system. Mm-hmm. Now, if you're not a Taproot user already, then, you know, first off, be a Taproot user.
How do you do that?
Yeah. Well, let me say this first. There's a lot of different tools out there for root cause analysis. It's a very covered topic, mm-hmm. I would say. And you've got, you know, you've got the diagrams, the fish bones, the five whys, all of those things. But when you ask the question of how do you evaluate a root cause analysis, how do you ensure you're doing a good root cause analysis?
An effective root cause analysis.
Absolutely. Yeah. You know, what system gives you guidance through that process? Mm-hmm. You know, there's a lot of systems that have those cause and effects and investigator traps where your knowledge is limited by what you know using those type of tools, and they may lead you to only do it on a surface level type investigation, not prompt you to dig deeper, mm-hmm. if you're not a particular area expert in that arena that the investigation's in. Mm-hmm. So utilizing a system like Taproot that gives you guidance so that you know what questions to ask that prompt you to dig deeper to lead you further than that surface level cause, mm-hmm. is how you have a successful investigation, and thereby that's how you know that you're getting a good investigation. You know, those other tools, investigators, you know, if you give an investigation like that to three or four different investigators, they may get three or four different answers. Mm-hmm. And when they get those different answers, what's that telling us? Did we get all the answers? Did we get the right answers? Did the investigators get some sort of guidance, or were they a particular area expert? So,
and that doesn't happen with Taproot. You don't have multiple answers. You have multiple people who will come to the same answer. And Taproot's simple and easy to use.
Absolutely simple and easy to use. And just following that system and asking those questions that are provided to you from those same questions the experts would be asking, mm-hmm. that's going to promote you to arrive at those true root causes, get those consistent and trendable results, mm-hmm. and you can know you haven't missed anything in the investigation.
Yep. So a place to start if you're not Taproot trained, if you're unfamiliar with the software, would be what?
Well, I always recommend, first off, you know, give us a call. Let us take you through our executive briefing and demonstration, yeah. and allow us to level set on the Taproot methodology and even the software system, demonstrate mm-hmm. and what an investigation looks like for you. Mm-hmm. From there, training options are, you know, there are a lot out there, from our essentials courses delivered in person or online. Our advanced 5-day course that you can attend in person. Mm-hmm. We now have Equifactor for those reliability experts out there. We have a course that's a 2-day Equifactor course that not only gives them that equipment troubleshooting portion of Taproot, but also the essential techniques of a Taproot investigation. Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of options out there for you,
yeah.
To start with.
And the executive briefing is complimentary. You know, set up a time. We do a presentation to show you what Taproot's all about. And then the 2-day course, that's the essential course.
Mm-hmm.
And we have those all across the globe.
Public or on-site. Yeah. We can come to you or you can come to us.
Yeah. So in evaluating a root cause analysis, is there anything else you'd like to add?
Just that if you're starting out on this track, if this is your first experience and you're, hey, I got to know that I'm getting good investigations, you know, look for that system that's going to give you that guidance to that ensures that you don't have to be an expert in electricity to investigate the incident with the electrical component or whatever the case may be. You know, our summit's coming up in June.
Mm-hmm. Which is the 14th through 18th?
June 14th through 18th. And that's a very valuable option. You can, again, attend that in person or virtual, where you can have the opportunity to hear lessons learned from others who have used root cause analysis tools, Taproot, particular industry experts, networking with them and understanding how they've applied to their problems and issues in their fields and things like that. So, you know, that's a very high potential opportunity to get all kinds of knowledge.
Yeah, multi-industries in one room, in one session.
Yep.
We have many of them, but that's great to, because Taproot spans across several industries. It's not just for one or the other.
And it's not U.S.-centric either.
That's
spans
right.
across the world
yep.
in different cultures, regulatory environments.
Taproot's in multiple languages, which is really cool. So in evaluating, you know, trying to find a root cause system, we really encourage you to reach out to us if you are unfamiliar with Taproot. We'd love to see how we can help you. Reach out to us and we can find ways to improve safety and save lives. So we look forward to seeing you next week. Thank you so much.
Thank you.